safe in your face where you say money dance, turn this shit into a nightclub. Hey,
yeah, yeah, me and get some money and get some money. Hey, me and get some money and get some money. Me and get some money. Hey, yeah, yeah, put G and get some money. No limit, I'm a soldier. Hey, always, yeah, I'm never. For 3 days in a row, y'all bitch coming over. Told that bitch to kick rock, she act like it's a boulder. Ayy, Rory, shopping, that mean copping. Always popping, hella popping. She's a bopper, homie hopping. Ain't no stopping, album dropping. Got the city on fire. Bitch lying on me like she tired. I'ma have to stun and call Kamaya. Whole stirring up the pot, I'm a liar. And drill, hey.
All right, coming up next, it's a featherweight matchup between Max Holloway and Clay Guida. All right, now let's get to the tail of the...
Are you ready? You ready?
Let's go. Here we go. Opens with the left hand and lands flush. Able to check that kick as well. He's got hand skills for days. Beautiful combination of punches today.
Hit him hard with that hook. Nasty combinations here. Nice leg kick.
Back and forth we go. Beats a big knee.
Oh!
Trying to land the elbow there to no avail.
There's a good knee to the body. Oh, he's got to be careful here.
Punch coming, it's blocked. Oh, he got cracked with the jab there, Joe, and his head is firmly on the center line, the one place it really can't afford to be. He's showing some vulnerability here by leaning right into his opponent's range. Let's see if he can make some adjustments here. Punches in bunches, timing perfect. You better play better defense than that. Holloway's uppercut is blocked.
Misses with the kick.
And nice, he lands a big right hand.
Body kick, look at that. Ooh. Vicious elbow lands to the head.
The left hook hits home.
Oh, nice knee!
Man!
Oh, wow! This could be it right here.
Oh, he might be out.
Oh! Big punches here.
Back to the feet.
They separate from the clinch.
All right, 2 minutes now to go in the round.
He's taking some shots now.
Ooh. And now that jab starting to get established.
Good knee to the body.
Holloway gets caught by the inside leg. Oh, landed that kick to the leg. Nice punch by Guida.
And again.
Oh, oh, big nice knee!
What a performance by Max Holloway. And here's the end of the fight.
Bruce.
Sounding like a mixtape. They ain't see it coming like a fast break. They ain't see it coming like Jordan hitting jumpers. Yeah, they asked me when that new music about to drop. Ain't that what I gave you last week? Yeah. Oh, you done it now. Feels like I'm coming up and spit it like I'm underground. Wonder how I come into your city like I run a town. Love the sound. Started on the stage. Now we in the crowd. Yeah. What's with the hype though? Told me that your record was the greatest, but you lied though. Told me they consider you a god. Yeah, well, I don't. Say you never live until you find something to die for. Yeah, and then it's so true. Forget the haters, remember people you're close to. Now I'm doing things they told me I ain't supposed to. They treat me like a player, that's funny, I'm here to coach you. Go back to the bench, now where you belong. Say that you've been practicing, well maybe you should do it more. Say that you're the boss, yeah, well who did you employ? All these sucky rappers, I don't listen to them, so annoyed. I'm on 100. Yeah, I said I'm on 100 right now, hey. We on 100. Yeah, I said we on 100 right now. I'm on 100.
rooms. You had me open up for your tour. I leave it looking like it's my show. The fans begging for the encore. Woo! Yeah, and what you know about selling merchandise right out your house? I got 40 boxes in my living room on the couch. Yeah, me and my girl about to ship them out. Oh, Lord. Yeah. Yeah, I thought I told them last record. I'm out here grinding on a mad level. Always on 100, they don't understand the mad hustle. Nah, but that's what happens when the fans love you. I know. Yeah, I ain't the norm, but I like it though.
All right, coming up next, it's a featherweight tilt between Max Holloway and Cray Maynard. Our tale of the tape for this featherweight fight. More than a decade separates these two fighters when it comes to the age, with some differences in height and a similar reach. All right, now for the official introductions, we go inside the octagon where we find Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is three rounds in the UFC featherweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, a wrestler holding a professional record of 14 wins, 8 losses, 1 draw, and 1 no contest. He stands 5 feet 8 inches tall, weighing in at 145 pounds. Fighting out of Las Vegas, Nevada, Cray the Bully Maynard! And now, here's his opponent, fighting out of the red corner.
You ready? You ready?
We are underway. Oh, strong punch there by the Bully, Cray Maynard.
Lands a big elbow there. That's a big hook.
Oh, he slams his opponent down. And now is where things could get really interesting. Making all these shots count.
Oh, that's a nice right hand. That connected. Wow. Back up to the feet.
Well, he got his head snapped back by that straight hand there, and he's shown a vulnerability tonight by leaning right into that punch as he tries to set up his own offense. May want to focus on some defense here moving forward.
Very good defense on display here. Very good blocks.
Nice strike landed there by Maynard.
Good combination so far from both men.
Nice 1-2 there.
And he lands it to the leg. Ooh. He lands a huge elbow to the head.
Under 3 minutes now to go in what has been a very fast-paced opening round here.
Oh, he cooked him hard.
That one appeared to stun him.
He's definitely rocked.
Shot there. Big elbow there.
This fight is dangerously close to being stopped. Body kick, look at that.
Big elbow there,
man.
Lance.
That is rough.
Oh,
nice.
Oh!
He hurt him. This could be it right here. Oh, he connected with an elbow.
That kick is good by Holly.
Big shots.
Oh, straight right.
Nasty combinations here.
Oh!
He's out! He's out! He is out! Wow! What a knockout! Man! Landed a huge kick for the knockout.
Yeah, Joe, a tremendous kick to end the fight tonight. That might be the biggest highlight of his UFC career. He certainly didn't telegraph it, but he got full force and extension behind it, and his opponent had absolutely no chance after that weapon was thrown. A perfect land and perfect execution to get the knockout with that kick here tonight.
Let's look at that from a different angle. Great angle here. And he's out.
Well, what a moment for him here.